From James Brown and Get On Up to Supreme Court Justice Thurgood Marshall, Chadwick Boseman rose to fame playing American icons. He died on the day baseball celebrated one of them, Jackie Robinson, who Boseman embodied in his 2013 breakout film, 42.
I'll give you the guts.
But it was his portrayal of African superhero, King T'Challa, in Black Panther.
Don't freeze.
I never freeze.
That made Chadwick Boseman a household name.
I knew it was an opportunity to pull from real things. So if anybody believes, you know, that Africa didn't have empire, didn't have architecture, didn't have art, didn't have science, you know, you see it in this movie.
The action-packed blockbuster clawed away more than $1.3 billion at the box office worldwide, becoming a cultural phenomenon and proving that a predominantly black cast could draw audiences. In 2019, Black Panther became the first superhero movie to be nominated for Best Picture at the Academy Awards. The film also won Best Ensemble Cast at the SAG Awards. Boseman accepted the award on behalf of the cast, speaking to the historic win and why it meant so much.
You have equal, if not more, talent at times, but you don't have the same opportunities. You don't necessarily have the same doors open to you, the same nepotism, the same money or resources that could be put towards your dreams.
Raised in Anderson, South Carolina, Boseman moved to Washington, D.C. to attend Howard University, earning a Bachelor's of Fine Arts degree in 2000.
H.U.
While at Howard, he studied under acclaimed actress Felicia Rashad, who urged Boseman to pursue acting and helped him attend the British American Drama Academy in London. He later moved to New York to work in theater before heading to Los Angeles and a career on screen. In 2018, he returned to his alma mater, where he was awarded an honorary doctorate before giving the commencement speech.
I stand here today knowing that my Howard University education prepared me to play Jackie Robinson, James Brown, Thurgood Marshall, and T'Challa.
Boseman played the role of T'Challa in four Marvel movies, all while battling a major illness. After his death, it was revealed what few knew. In 2016, Boseman was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer. It eventually progressed to stage 4. Remarkably, he continued filming, starring in several other movies, including Spike Lee's The Five Bloods.
We've been dying for this country from the very get.
He also produced and starred in 21 Bridges.
Every character changed. And because, you know, I was instrumental in like pinpointing what those things were. It was clear that I was going to be more than an actor on this film.
A post on his social media reads in part, "All were filmed during and between countless surgeries and chemotherapy. It was the honor of his career to bring King T'Challa to life in Black Panther." Boseman leaves behind his wife, singer Taylor Simone Ledward. Chadwick Boseman was 43 years old.